So hey guys, and welcome to another Retro Games for Cheaters with me, Supernautus. Today we are playing, as you can see, careful of the flickering lights, it's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4! Turtles in Time. This is classed as one of the better beat-em-ups of its time, developed by Konami, released in 1992... in most console systems, although it was released in the arcades in 91, about a year later. Consoles got it too! This is Turtles in Time, not to be confused. Well, now is it? Because Turtles 3 film was Turtles in Time, and I can't remember if this is actually a spin-off from the film or not. That's a question I'm not 100% sure on. I mean, you would think it would be. Let's take a quick look. I'm just going to take a quick look aside for a moment just to see. I think it's completely different. Well, regardless, there's a film called Turtles in Time, and there's a game called Turtles in Time, and the game called Turtles in Time is seen as one of the better 16-bit beat-em-up games you can get. Certainly of the arcade style, at least. So, I'm playing this with infinite lives, that's all, just that. Just infinite lives, that's all we need. And I hope that you will enjoy me playing Turtles in Time. I'll speak to you at the end.
Big Apple, 3 a.m. Yeah! Alley Cat Blues.
Let's go!
Technodrome, let's kick shout! Kelsar.
Bye.
Skull and Crossbone. Bury my shell at wounded knee.
Knight Riders.
Time.
Starbase, where no turtle has gone before.
Yeah.
Technodrome, the final shell shock.
So there we go, guys. That was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4 Turtles in Time on the Super Nintendo. I was checking, I think, yeah, this didn't really have any tie-in to Turtles in Time, because if I remember rightly, the Turtles in Time film, they were mostly in ancient Japan, weren't they? Or, well, in Japan as samurai, which obviously this game didn't have at all. Yeah, very good game. There could have been a bit more variety with the enemies, because it was all pretty much just generic Foot Clan. But, you know, that was good enough. Game time there, 30 minutes and 1 second. If only we had just been a little bit quicker. Oh well, never mind. Thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you've enjoyed another Retro Games for Cheaters with me, Supernautus. If you have, please feel free to hit that like button and maybe add a subscription. For now though, thank you very much, and goodbye. Until next time.